Hi, my name is Steven Saunders, and I'm the CEO of Bubbler. We are in some very interesting times at the moment, and it's during this upheaval that we can really look at our past mistakes. It's why we at Bubbler believe that after the coronavirus, that everything must and will change. It is now starkly obvious to everyone that the current economic models and political settlements are dysfunctional and not fit for purpose. We have political systems that prioritize wealth and global corporations ahead of the people. We have economic policies that rewards monopolies, duopolies, and can willingly ignore antitrust issues. We have business models that exploit ordinary people with surveillance capitalism, and it discriminates against innovative small to medium enterprise challengers. This coronavirus gives us a seminal opportunity to reflect on the obvious failures of business as usual and insists on a new post-corona settlement. Globalization will be out and localism will be in. Uncaring individualism will be out and community and cooperation will be in. Never-ending exploitation of our world's natural resources will be out and sustainability will be in. The magnitude of our climate crisis will make this pandemic eventually look like a blip in comparison, which is an existential threat to our planet, our children, and our grandchildren. The post-corona world will force governments to recognize the essential need for resilience, self-sufficiency, and sustainability, but hopefully within an internationally cooperative environment. The pandemic has shown that global problems need global solutions. The human race is incredibly inventive and naturally entrepreneurial. In a post-corona world, we need to question everything and not just accept that there is no alternative, because there always are, only that we have not thought of them all just yet. Bubbler is an ethical technology company. We believe in a better world pre-corona, and we certainly believe there is an option to be much better post-corona. The internet is failing. The economic ecosystem that has evolved by accident is a pre-corona concept that can and will be replaced by a fairer and better model. Our Bubbler economic model does not exploit people's personal or behavioral information. It allows small businesses to compete fairly on the back of the quality of their goods and services, while disadvantages monopolistic power abuse by big corporations. It rewards and promotes quality and truthful content ahead of sensationalist clickbait and fake news. Our Bubbler alternative economic model for the internet was designed to be better, fairer, and is a more sustainable economic model. You could say it's a post-corona designated model as opposed to an unsustainable, accidental pre-corona model. We should all aim to be better, and we welcome all of you to our mission of fairness.